had 144 all-time high stock markets during a 3.5-year period. Nobody's ever come close to that, and we're going to do it again.
There is a lot to report and say on this topic today. Coming up later with me in the hour, the Labor Secretary, Eugene Scalia.